Before we get into today's video, guys, please make sure to go ahead and smash that subscribe button to stay up to date with all my amazing Minecraft videos. Hey, guys, welcome back to another video with your main man, Smooth Marky, and in today's video, we're going to be heading to the Slime Dimension. That's right, guys, we're going to be heading to the absolutely amazing Slime Dimension, and I can only imagine that this dimension's going to be super, super, super bouncy, guys. It just got to be. It really does. It just has to be super bouncy. But what you guys are going to need to head to this dimension is you're going to need 20 lime wool, and you want to go ahead and you want to place 5 of those on the ground, just like that, guys. Then you're going to need first slime blocks. You want to go ahead and place one of those on each side of your lime wool, just like that right there, guys. Now you just want to go ahead and you want to jump on up, grab your lime wool, and then place 5 of those on top of that slime block, just like that, guys. And then one slime block on top of the lime wool. And now you just want to go ahead and jump on down. Son of a slime block, that hurt. Now you just want to go ahead and you want to place 5 lime wool on this side, and then 5 lime wool right in the middle, guys. And then you just want to go ahead and you want to place 1 slime block on the edge. Now you can just go ahead and run and jump on down and take a look at this absolutely amazing, beautiful, epic frame you have just created. Now you just want to go ahead, grab your flint and steel and light this baby up. Boom! Wow! Don't that look absolutely amazing? That looks so amazing. That'll definitely make me want to scroll down and smash that red subscribe button, guys. But now it's time to go ahead and head on in to the slime dimension, guys. This is going to be so amazing. I know it, guys. I know it. Oh, my God. Whoa, it's a slime mansion. Oh, my God. Wow, that is amazing. Oh, my God. Can I bounce on that? I'm going to bounce on it, guys. Whee! Oh, my God. Wow, that is amazing. Let me go ahead and see if my pig wants to bounce. You want to bounce, pig? What? You don't want to bounce? You just want to watch me bounce? You know what? I'll go ahead and do it. I'm gonna take a big bounce. Watch this, guys. I'm going to jump right on my pig. Come on, let's do this. Whee! Oh, my God. Wow, that was a big bounce. What did you think about that, pig? What? You seem better? What? What a rude pig. Wow, I cannot believe how rude that pig was to me. But wow, this is amazing dimension, guys. Wow, let's go ahead and head on inside this place and see who this place belongs to, guys. Does it belong to you? Are you the owner of this mansion? Wow, he must be because he got the slime block. Oh my God, it's a creeper! Oh my God. The creeper just blew up the owner of this mansion. Oh my God, who's that? Oh no, that must be the owner. Wow, there for a minute I was worried because I'm like, who's going to keep up this slime mansion? I mean, I would have probably just had to have took it over if something did happen to the owner. But wow, that's a slime TV. Wow, I wish I had one of those. I really do wish I had a slime TV, guys. It would be so amazing if I had a slime TV, guys. Wow, I cannot believe that, guys. Wow, I cannot believe that you're the owner of this place either. Are you for sure? Do you want me to take it over? Because I'll totally take it over. Let's go and see what's in here. Oh my God, it's another slime dude. Wow, this is amazing. What's inside here, guys? It's a bathroom. But not any kind of bathroom, a slime bathroom. Wow, you can take a slime bath in your slime tub. You can also go ahead and jump out of your slime tub and get on your slime toilet, which has always been a dream of mine, guys. It's always been a dream of mine to sit on a slime toilet and jump up and down because it's really, really bouncy. And it sounds like it would be a lot of fun to do. But wow, this is an absolutely amazing place. And oh my God, don't tell me. A slime bed? A slime bed? Oh my God. Wow, this is amazing. Could you imagine if they actually made real slime beds? That would be like the best thing ever, guys. Could you imagine if I actually got my hands on a slime bed? It would be the most epic thing ever. But wow, right here's their slime kitchen. And let me guess what's in the oven. Slime? Yes, there is slime, guys. Wow, I cannot believe that, guys. These guys actually eat slime. But slime is probably pretty delicious, ain't it, guys? Is slime delicious? Do you guys like slime? Of course they like slime, guys. Of course they do. You know what? I'm gonna head on up there, guys, and see what those guys are up to. Let's go ahead and just head on up. And whoa, right here's another slime dude. Wow, this is amazing. There's a lot of slime dudes living in this slime mansion, but of course it is a mansion, so there's enough room for all of them. Just remember, guys, I didn't do that. That was a creeper that did that, so don't be angry at me. Don't hate on me. Just let me go ahead and jump on your slime bed, okay? Okay, are we cool? I think we're cool. I think they understand, guys. I think they understand, but oh my gosh. Is it possible? Can I jump from this balcony onto the slime? I'm gonna do it, guys. I'm gonna go ahead and do it, alright? I'm about to do it, guys. Watch. This is gonna be a big bounce. Oh my god. Wow, that was a big bounce. But you know what would be an even bigger bounce? Is if I built my way up with TNT all the way up into the sky and then dived on to this slime. Are you ready for this, pig? Look at him. He's just walking away. He always doubts my talent, guys. Like, I'm really talented at jumping on slime, but he just don't see it that way. He just don't see it. But you know what? I'm about to prove to him. I'm about to prove to him that I am the best slime jumper ever. I'm going to get so much height on this jump. It's going to be insane, guys. It's going to be absolutely insane. I might actually jump on the slime and then, like, jump on the moon. That's how much height I might get on this jump, guys. So let's go ahead and do this. That would be pretty cool if I actually jumped on the slime and then my jump actually took me so far up into the sky I actually landed on the moon. That would be really cool, guys. That would be really cool. I'm actually going to go ahead and I'm going to light this TNT before I jump. All right, now I'm going to jump. Oh my god. Whoa. Wow, we got way up in the air, and oh my god, wow, the TNT exploded, and oh my god, did you guys see that one fly up into the sky? Wow, that was amazing. That was an absolutely amazing jump. Let's go ahead and jump over this, guys. Wee! Oh my god, wow, I did not think that one out. I about landed on semen. I would have been toast if I were landed on that, guys. But wow, that was an absolutely amazing slime mansion, guys. And that was also an amazing jump that I did, guys. Like, I really went high up into the sky and then I came all the way back down on the roof, guys. But if you guys did enjoy this video, which I know you did, please make sure to like, comment, and most importantly, smash that red subscribe button. And until next time, thanks for watching, guys. Bye.